Now that we've covered surnames, let's see how we can use them with titles. First, we've got to learn how to address men. In English, we use Mr. In Chinese, we say 先生,先生,先生. This just means Mr. And for a young unmarried woman, we normally use Miss or 小姐,小姐,小姐. To extend on this a bit, let's talk about elder women. For elder women, regardless of their marital status, we use 女士,女士. It can mean Mrs. or Miss. Like I said, in Chinese, we group by age, not by marital status. Let's review. You can repeat after me. 先生,先生,先生. 小姐,小姐,小姐. 女士,女士,女士. Good. Now, how do we use the titles with the surnames? It's a bit different in Chinese. In English, the order is title plus surname, like Mr. Zhang. Well, in Chinese, it goes surname plus title. So Mr. Zhang becomes Zhang 先生. Zhang 先生. Just remember, in Chinese, the surname always goes first, followed by the title. Therefore, Mr. Chen becomes 陈先生. Similarly, Ms. Wang becomes 王小姐. And Mrs. Lu becomes 卢女士. Get it? Now it's time to put together everything we've learned in today's lesson so far. Let's take a look at the following dialogue between two people.
请问你贵姓?
我姓张, 你呢?
我姓李, 张先生, 你好。
李小姐, 你好。
请问你贵姓?
我姓张, 你呢?
我姓李, 张先生, 你好。
李小姐, 你好。
Now it's time to see if you understand the points we just covered. Please go ahead and do the exercises.